Bum, 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 bum.
This is fine.
Om jag vill klättra över låg.
Cool.
Jag slår vad om att jag kan kasta.
That doesn't work. All right, first try clip. It's so hard for me to get the left clip here. But like getting the right side clip is so easy on the return. I can't get that one, but watch this. Nope, I didn't get that either. Rip. What the fuck, dude? What is with this fucking clip? Oof. That's so slow. Like, impossible. Alright. At least I'm getting a lot of Rick to practice. Opium.
So if suddenly get Harry for Harry.
I missed the damn lamp again. Rip.
Rensa tankarna helt, Harry. Tänk inte ens på mig.
Best of luck, don't miss cards. Thank you, I'll try my hardest. Good luck with whatever you're going to do too.
Precis när trollstaven passerar över pilarna trycker du på motsvarande piltangent. Den här övningen har tre delar. Du måste träffa
alla. Oh, the owl is yelling at me. Duolingo wants me to continue my 100 and... Oh, let's see who that went to. That went to Malkarian. Thank you, Felix. Really appreciate that. Very sweet of you.
Du har gått vidare till nästa rond.
Yeah, go, go have fun with whatever you're gonna do. My salary. My mods. Thank you, Sweaty. Thank you very much, Sweaty. Oh my god, you need to add that emote. So, Art, you know about the Sweaty story, right? The guy who called Felix Sweaty?
10 poäng till Gryffindor. Sure.
I want her to have an emote that says, hi, Sweaty. Hi, Sweaty. You were there. Yeah. I remember now. You popped in at the last moment. Yeah. I was there.
Such
a good emote idea. It's like so personalized to her, but like it could be used in other channels. Oh, I love it. Okay, so some guy comes in who can, like, barely speak English. Nothing against people who can't speak English, but, like, it's the way he was speaking. So his first ever message... his first ever message in, Felix's channel was, hi, pretty. And then after that, he was saying other weird stuff. And then, like, I can't remember everything he said. But, like, towards the end of his messages, he said, okay, sweaty. Like, but he meant to say sweetie. It's just, like, he didn't know the difference between sweaty and sweetie. So, it was just, it was a great time. I ended up banning him because, like, he would bring nothing to the channel except for humor. But it was at Felix's expense, sadly, so... Yeah, we had to get his ass out of there. Also, yeah. That's because Flo getting a world record is like an everyday occurrence. Or at least a weekly occurrence, isn't it? He just got one today, exactly. Anyway, I'm actually going now. Good night, everyone. Good night, Fifi. Oh my god. What the fuck is this spell doing? It circled that bullshit like 3 or 4 times. I don't even know. It's just wee. Did I grab the save book? Please tell me I grabbed the fucking save book. Okay, I did. Perfect orbit, yeah. Alright, let's not mess that up again. That was stupid of me. Okay, this is better. There we go. Jesus Christ. If only I could have done that the first time, huh? Oh, fuck off. If I start practicing it now, Art, I'll be better at it later, right? The earlier you start practicing it, the more experience you get. I don't want to get good at the run and then later have to implement that. I'd rather implement it now and get good at it now. What the fuck? Also, it's fun. It's so fun. Hello? There we go. Jesus Christ. That lower piece of wood? No, it's not. Yeah, and Art, not only that, I plan on running, if I'm gonna run any IL, it's gonna be Rictu. And I really wanna, like, I wanna run Rictu IL for some reason. I don't know what it is. It's just, it's caught my attention. So I need to learn that trick anyway to run IL. I got a 621, or not a 621, a fucking 221 aisle. Didn't he say he hit? No, it was probably someone else. I was saying, what did I say about ILs before? Oh yeah, I just couldn't set ILs up because I couldn't, like, make the save state at the right time. Because my loads are so quick. Remember when you saw me struggling to get the fucking load thing? You and Tommy were laughing at me. You're like, what the fuck is this guy doing?
dunkarna och den andra sökaren.
But yeah, anyway, I got a 221 in Richter, which is last place, so I didn't submit it. But it's only 1 second off being second last. Nyxo is last place, but there's only like 4 or 5 rooms. But yeah, 220 is the time to beat, and 215 something is the world record. Oh, that's damage. Whatever, I don't care, dude. Ash.
Försök inte tänka på allt struntprat om hemligheternas kammare.
I actually know what that emo looks like, even though I can't see it. I can see it in my head.
Precis när trollstaven passerar över pilarna måste du trycka på motsvarande piltangent. Den här övningen har 3 nivåer. På varje nivå måste du lyckas träffa alla pilarna perfekt. Är du beredd att försöka? Rond 1. Kör!
I should probably play Jump King 1 and 2. Spooky pineapple.
Bra, Harry. Du har gått vidare till nästa nivå av lektionen. 5 poäng till Gryffindor.
Which clip IDs are so dumb.
Bra, Harry. Du har gått vidare till nästa lektionen. 10 poäng till Gryffindor.
10 poäng till Gryffindor.
Kör.
Rond 3, kör. Cool.
Bra! Du har klarat alla de nödvändiga övningarna.
Bra!
15 poäng till Gryffindor.
15 poäng till Gryffindor. Okay. Ah, everything that Artful does is pure skill. skill. Just realized White Rocker.
Ectoplasma gör att du förlorar livskraft, Harry.
Ju längre kontakt. For everyone else, yeah, true. You're onto something, Gob. Where the fuck is Peeps? That was some sick pause casting on Peeves, except for the one I missed, but... Damn! Fucking shotgunned his ass. Or, not shotgunned, what the fuck am I looking for? Assault rifled? Rapid fire? Automatic. Oh, rip. You know? Has no one else run it at all, Art? What the heck? For Try and guess who has COVID. You? That's my best guess. Holy fuck, I'm getting better at that! I win a smooch. Mwah. Mwah. Me smoochish. Fuck off. Hey, cool. Now let's not fuck up the last boost, huh? Cool. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Time save, dude. Holy shit. Alright, let's not fuck up Bicorn again. Like, holy crap, my friend. Who the fuck is cringe people? Also, what's up, door? Drinking booze for the first time in 2020? What the heck? Rock got robbed today. I don't know if I believe you. You like to make up lies. I do not believe you. I have to hear from Rock's mouth. Perfectly caught by everyone. Ooh. Except for me, because I'm a boomer, so I can't catch the baits. But see, I'm catching on to you. I'm catching on to you. Fuck, I shouldn't have got that save book. Until after the guard. You're gorgeous and smart, thank you. Oh, you're talking about it's artful. Well, me too, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna try to not die here like I did the last two runs in a row.
Let's go.
Fucking pixie. Good. How the fuck did that make a bowling noise and give me the beans? Where did that gnome even go? Oh my god, you jump, dude! Why? Why is this happening to me every single time in this room? This room is just fucking fucked, dude. This room is absolutely destroying me. Oh, where is that gnome going? Why is this room so... Watch this. I'm so fucking scared of this room now. I can't do it. It's actually fucking impossible, dude. This room is actually fucking impossible, dude. Yeah, let's go. We got it. I'm just giving myself free time save for next time. You know, just some free time save. Classrummet för trolldrycks konst. Bäst. All right. Hello. Looks like Papa Smurf and Gar. I don't remember much about the Smurfs. I know what Papa Smurf looks like. I'm gonna fucking uninstall Bicorn, dude. That level sucks. Rocky looks like Spock. Idag har du äran att få duellera mot det stolta gänget. All right, I need a good fucking defender, dude. I want this run to PB so bad. Walter White and Donald Duck if they had a kid, what the fuck?
Trycker du på motsvarande piltangent? Den här övningen har tre delar. I varje del måste du göra rätt. Är du beredd att försöka? Rond 1. Sure.
After this run, I need to do my Duolingo lesson. Wah, 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 wah.
Bra, Harry. Du har gått vidare till nästa nivå.
On Scourge.
Unacceptable!
Wait, what?
Unacceptable! Sure.
Wait, what, mate?
Bra. 10 poäng till Gryffindor.
10 poäng till Gryffindor. Sure.
Bra. Du har klarat alla övningar i fin form. 15 poäng till Gryffindor.
15 poäng till Gryffindor. Yeah, let's not fuck it up. Yeah, I know. Fucking Bicorn spell learning is the worst of them all. Fucking sick, dude. Let's go. Oh, you fucking piece of... Where's my ledge grab? Come on, Harry. Better than that. Some damage. Senile world record. Is that what that says? I'll just take the damage. I don't care, dude. I'll drink my potion if I really have to. What the hell, man? Okay, I'm going for the noob strat, because I can't do that anymore, apparently. What do I need here? Long or... Yeah, I think it's a long. Shit, dude. Oh, I should have boosted out of that. It's whatever, dude. I don't even care. It's a medium that I needed? Okay. I will keep that in mind for next time. Yes, Ocean. I actually forgot that I had to practice Defendo. I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna do runs without practicing instead. It's not working out well. It's not working out. I think I grab here. And I start boosting like... Whoa! Not like that. Oh, there's some damage. Way too many boosts. The funny thing is, I don't think I'm losing that much time, even with that fucking death. Oh, fuck. The best card. I go this way. I go this way. Hog category, hell yeah. Very, very good category. Taking damage here. No, I'm not. Wow, okay. Cool. I probably didn't need that frog, but I can't remember where my next bronze S is. Is there a way to skip this snail? Maybe if you don't grab the Lumos and you fall down, but at that point I feel like it's slower. You gotta get the medium ledge grab, right? To skip that. Skip that snail. Oh fuck. Yeah, unironically, saving time even with that death. Fucking insane. Not as good as gold, but... Filthy ledge grabber. Yeah, that's me. That's me, the filthy ledge grabber. Alright, cool. Let's not fuck this up. Wow, I fucked it up. But that should have been good. I don't get it. Whatever. Who cares, dude? Yeah, filthy fedge grabber. Are you ready to see some cool strategies? We're gonna get a wall walk and it's gonna be very slow. Right here. And we're like, I'm actually not sure. I'm scared to move when I have that wall walk, so. What's up, gamers? Hello, Mip Mip. Just playing some all wizard cards on Airy Paw 2. Alright, that's cool. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, another fucking goal, dude. Let's go. Mip Mip, you only run any percent, or do you run glitchless and hundo in HP 1 as well? All I know about you is that you're an any percent HP 1 god. I don't know about the other categories. Only learned any percent, yeah. Glitchless fun.
Oh nej, inte ett nytt överfall.
Mr. Potter, vad har hänt här?
Jag vet inte, jag hittade honom så här.
Följ med mig, Potter.
After you get world record. Oh shit, you're actually doing HP2? I didn't know that.
Professor, jag lovar att jag inte...
Det här ligger inte längre i mina händer, Potter. Genom den här
That's Potter. Og, dude. Did you watch any tutorials or did you just kind of have an idea for the run already from watching it?
Det här måste vara professor Dumbledores rum.
I gotta get Fox first. You watch a lot of the tourney, yeah. You would have picked up a lot of information from the tourney for sure. Come on. Oh, give me the card. Thank you. Okay.
Professor, er fågel. Jag kunde inte göra något.
Professor.
Fox, en fågel Phoenix, Harry.
I think every trick you could do in Glitchless was like done in the tournament at one point or another.
Fascinerande varelser, fågel Phoenixar. De kan bära otroligt tunga laster.
Did I get my ass kicked? I mean, my match against Flo is so fucking close, dude. 17 seconds. 17 seconds. If I didn't fuck up Nick Skip, dude, oh. That cost me like 11 or 12 seconds. Actually, it probably cost me the full 17 seconds. Oh, that made me so sad. Oh, and I missed Scourge Snipe like 5 times. Oh, Scourge Snipe. Why you like this? Good night, Teddy.
Där är du. Du måste gå till missnöjda Myrtles toalett. Hermione väntar där på dig.
Här är kraften för försvar mot svartkonster. Alla humöra.
Okay, yeah, Scourge Snipe is that trick kicks your ass really bad for a long time. It sucks too, because it's at the end of the run. It's so annoying. Fuck off, Ron. What a piece of poo. Yeah, we're going forward. Honestly, I think Scourge Snipe at some point just becomes feeling. Like, I could feel if I'm gonna hit it or not before I even throw it out. I'm almost never surprised. Like, if it misses, I'm like, yep, I knew that was gonna miss. And if it hits, I was like, yep, I knew that was gonna hit. But I'm never surprised to the point where it's like, oh, I'm not gonna go for this, I haven't learned it. Where I'm like, oh, that actually hit? Or, oh, that missed? Interesting. Fuck off, dude. Why am I like this? The setup is weird. Where'd you learn the setup from? What am I doing right now? I'm actually throwing, dude. I'm throwing. A Flovid? Yeah, okay, that's where I learned it from, too. Because I think there's a couple different setups you could do. I think Beaver uses a different, a different setup? Something with the positioning of the save book. Alright, so that's 2 cards. I haven't missed any yet. This should be free. Fuck. I don't even care. I don't even care, dude. I don't even care. My HP's so low and I don't even care. Oh, am I safe here? Like, can I fall? Or am I dead? I'm dead. Live and learn. Live and learn. Live and learn. It's all good. We learned something new today. You cannot make that fall without taking damage. I actually forget how to do this part, so I'm gonna do it like kind of scuffed, I think. So first I'm gonna go upstairs like this. I'm gonna hit that. And then I'm gonna come down here. And we're gonna do 1, 2, 5. Walk into this. And boost like a madman. Nope. Oh, actually, that worked. Nice, dude. I got it. I actually didn't know there was a wall walk there. I was trying to boost onto this wooden plank. But I'll take it, dude. I'll fucking take it. You know what? Frog. Alright, I think I need a medium here, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, fuck. Whatever. That's cool. I have enough health. Ryan, you dropped something. What, my crown? My crown. What dignity? How did I drop my dignity? What happened that made me drop my dignity? Oh my god, please don't kill me. I'm begging you. I'm begging you, Bow Truckles. Miss. 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 Miss more. Fuck. Just let me on. I know. I was trying to catch the card midair, but instead we fucked up. Alright. There's no reason to do a portal drop here, is there? I'll do it anyway. Oh, I should have practiced Slither, and there's one boost in here I haven't learned yet. And I'm not sure exactly where to do it or how to get it. I did it once, like, 5 months ago, or 6 months ago. Good card. This run is so fucking scuffed, dude. I think I got caught in Slither into my PB. So as long as I don't die and I don't get caught, I may be okay. Defendo! I was slow already, rip. Move, ya stupid gnome bastard. Alright. Don't grab the save book. Cool. Go through your maze to get into your bed? What? Why do you have a maze to get to your bed? Oh, you're talking about the Slytherins. Oh my god. Leave me alone. Okay, leave me alone. I'm an idiot, I know. But yeah, this would be a fucking pain in the ass, dude. Like father, like son. Okay, that activated. Yeah, I don't know this boost. I'm not going for it. Fuck it. Yeah. I guess it is like father, like son in that case, then, huh? Let's go, Goyle. Clap, 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 clap. Alright, how do you do this boost right here? I think it's one of these, and then it's just boop, 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 boop. Nope, it didn't work. Rip. I think it might have to be a medium ledge grab. I have no idea, actually, to be honest. What? Give me the fucking Hess, dude. I just want a fucking Hess. Yes, we did it. Holy shit. The Hess is actually super hard to get. Alohomora! Alright, now we need to play sneaky sneaky. Oh, the girl isn't here! Bruh, where is she? I'm so happy she isn't here. There she is. See ya, bitch! Look at how sneaky I am. Professor Snape. Professor Snape. All right, Hermione. Let's go. Alright, Spongify, this is where runs go to die for me. Legitimately. Spongify!
Koncentrera dig på symbolen framför dig. Låt inte mitt vackra utseende distrahera dig. Trollstaven som dyker upp framför dig kommer att röra sig längs formen. När trollstaven är placerad precis över pilen trycker du på motsvarande piltangent för att träffa målet. Den här övningen består av tre delar.
Did I do my Duolingo lesson on stream?
I rätt ordning för att få fortsätta. Round 1. Kör.
Rondetta, sure. Nah, I kind of want to go for a smoke after this round. What if I do Polish Duolingo? Hey, what's up? Thank you for the good luck.
Du har gått vidare till nästa rond. 5 poäng till Gryffindor.
5 poäng till Gryffindor. Kör. Runda 2, kör.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Bra, Harry. Du har gått vidare.
Bra, Harry.
10 poäng
till Gryffindor. 10 poäng till Gryffindor.
Runda 3, kör.
Fantasismo, Harry.
Oh,
he says that in another one, not this one. Rip.
15 poäng till
Gryffindor. 15 poäng till Gryffindor.
Alright, skip this cutscene like that. Hell yeah. Actually worked. Interesting. Alright, come on out. Come out, buddy. Come here. Come here. Don't soft lock on me. Oh, you fucking cunt. You piece of fucking shit, dude. That's okay. That's okay, Copium. Not that bad, Copium. Good run, I know. Very, very good run. Are you gonna come out? Come out of your fucking hiding hole, bro. Thank you. Nice. Aw, rip. Ooh, it worked. Actually, I probably could have boosted straight to this platform, huh? I don't know what I was thinking. Look at my way. Wait, what? The fuck ever, dude? What the fuck ever? I don't even care. Just fucking trigger. I don't even care, dude. Yeah, it's definitely still PB pace, but Jesus Christ. Actual bullshit, dude. It's actual bullshit. Oh, hello. Do I know how to do this? I move? Oh, 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 did I make it? We fucking did it, bro. So cool. Nice. Nice boost. Why is this so hard? USB mic pog! Yo, how did the 6th gen runs go? I assume that's what you were doing. Now I have to feel like shit. Sure. Hey, what's up, Mike? You do any good stuff today? Thank you, thank you. Is this is this a soft lock? Oh my god, is this a soft lock? Please don't tell me this is a fucking soft lock, dude. That is a very interesting one. How does that happen? Okay, hold on. I just, like, Dor, you actually fucking piss me off lately. Like, you've been, like, actually, like, getting on my nerves, like, actually on my nerves. Yeah, dude, that fucking soft lock. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stay longer, but oh my god, that soft lock is so dumb. I didn't even know that was possible, to be honest. I think I'm the first person to ever get that. But maybe not. HP 1 6th gen loadless? Were you not using loadless before? That's crazy. How did you how'd you remove your loads before then? Are there set like amount of loads? Oh, set amount of time for loads and then you just remove it from the final time? 35, 20. Man, that could have been good. Oh shit, that has to split. I don't know why it didn't split. It should have. Ooh. That was bad of me. That was bad of me. I think to get the loadless working, someone told me it's a pain in the ass for console. I think it was Yoshi who said it's an absolute pain in the ass. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I thought there was loadless for all of them at that already. Especially the 6th gen games. I know that there is one for HP 2, I think? Oh wait, I have to go upstairs. Whoopsie daisy. I got both those cards, right? Yeah, I got this one too. It didn't look like it was down there, but it had to have been. Otherwise, I hard locked and that card got deleted some way somehow by a cutscene or something. Let's go this way.
Let's go.
Ooh. Ooh, gimme. I wonder, is warping out of Hagrid's, like, cutscene here quicker? Warping is allowed. Would it be quicker to warp out of Hagrid's cutscene? Maybe. Why not, Raku? Why not, Raku? Four bars? Oh, okay.
Harry förtrollades av minnena som Tom Dolder visade honom.
Kom nu! Jag måste ta dig härifrån! Kom nu! In i lådan! Det är ingen fara. Kom ut! Så ja.
I forgot that the bars actually matter. Like, that your health bar actually matters.
Jag menade att döda någon, men monster inga bra husdjur.
Den har aldrig dödat någon.
Kom nu. Minsta Hogwarts kan göra är att se till att saken som dödade flickan blir slaktad.
Mike, what position do you have in HP 1 and 2? Sixth gen? Also, I assume you've run, sixth gen trifecta. Not something I'm particularly interested in because I heard that Xbox crashes a lot, but the games do look beautiful. Like, the sixth gen games have the best graphics out of all of them. Fuck off. Let me think. Alright. Where's Z-cards at? I'm really surprised I haven't missed anything yet. TBH. Oh, hello! Open! Third HP 2, 6th, and 3rd in trifecta. Nice! Are you talking about any percent only? Oh. HP 1 and HP 3. What about GameCube? I don't know how much slower GameCube is, but does that crash as well? Or is GameCube even slower with the load list timer? Oh, that's actually clean. Clean. Can I make it back through is the question. Oh, yeah, I can. Alright, not too bad.
Thank you.
Okay, we made it. I thought I wasn't gonna make that for a second. That was fucking spooky. Hey, I'm finally allowed to do this. Oh shit, I didn't break the web! No! Whatever. Don't forget gold cards. I will try to not forget gold cards. Very easy to forget, I know. If I didn't have the gold card split there, I probably would forget them, let's be honest. I was about to say, was a portal? What? How did that not? Okay, whatever. Not a bad Aragog fight, in my opinion. Not a bad Aragog fight, in my opinion. I mean, how did Portal forget gold cards when it's on his... on his friggin' splits. Hey, what's up, Hans? Welcome home. How was the comedy show? Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this. I got this boost last time, so hopefully I don't die this time. I'd be very sad if I did die. Because, actually, this save book isn't... It was very funny. Or relatively funny. Oh, okay. It wasn't very funny though, Sag. Hey, alright, we made it. That boost is free, okay. Yeah, that's gonna be a thing in that's gonna be a thing in almost all comedy bars. Not, holy fuck, not every comedian is for everyone. This is bad.
Let's go.
Whoa!
Please. I got the tickets for the new Fantastic Beast. Oh, that's not the wrong. That's not the right spot. For the US premiere. That's thick. Isn't it already out in some countries? Question mark? Or no? I'm not sure. I feel like something that big should be released in every country at once so that people don't get spoiled. Fuck off. Hello? Oh, shit. Whatever, dude, I don't even care. Oh, that's how you do it. I think it is. Thursday for the States. Yeah. That's sad. Hopefully people don't spoil it for too many people. For me personally, I don't care. I'll still watch it whether it's spoiled or not. You can't spoil absolutely everything. There's still gotta be some cool parts, but... Alright, let's not fuck up Chamber. Besides Twitch. People are probably gonna talk about it on Twitch too. Nyxto's probably gonna have to give some warnings about spoilers. Like, come on, don't spoil it for me, guys. Don't spoil it for everybody. Nyxto, oh, I already got this card. I forgot about that. I got that during the big cleanup. Derp. What a waste of time. Oh, hello. Hello, door. Door hinge. But yeah, we're gonna have to watch out in Nyxto's chat for people talking about Fantastic Beast. Because people might not even mean to spoil, right? They might just be talking about it and get a little excited, carried away. Yeah. Fuck off. That should work. Interesting. Very interesting turn of events here. If I lose my run to Scourge Snipe, I'm gonna scream. Gonna scream. We're going. We're going. We're going. We're going. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. We're going. We're going. Apparently, I need to practice Scourge Snipe. Hardest trick in the game. One, two, I should make it. Three, beautiful. 117.17. Damn. I feel like I just lost half my time save. Scourge Snipe? Yeah, Scourge Snipe is a biatch. I'm not sure yet, Hans. What the? Oh, I wish I had a chamber 1, 2, and 3 split here instead of just a full chamber split. I miss having lots of splits. Whatever, whatever, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care, just climb! Just climb, Harry! 2, 3, 4. 114.30. I should be okay here, to be honest. I have 2 health bars, no potion. It's fine. I should be totally okay here. Unacceptable! Yeah, it doesn't take me 2 minutes to beat Snake. It's not gonna be bad though. I don't think this is 116. This is probably 117 something. Whatever, I don't care. I didn't get crushed, so we're happy. Oh, 107, 100. Yeah, I might be able to steal 116, but it's gonna be, yeah, maybe not. Maybe not. We'll see. I might even die to Snake, to be honest, Papega is shit here, which I probably will be. I already missed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Why'd that take so many hits? Alright. Try not fuck this up. Fuck! Whatever. It's cool, dude. It's cool. I'm happy with this run for the night. I'm happy with this for now. GG, thank you. This run was so scum.